Good evening, guys. Today we're going to discuss about Samsung Galaxy J6. Before watching this video, subscribe my channel and share my videos. All right, let's see. Samsung Galaxy J6 is available in Pakistani market, 25,000 rupees. Is this worth it? Is this value for money? Let's talk about its specs. CPU 7870, old processor, comes in 2016, and it's still Samsung giving this processor again and again. I don't know why. 3 gigs of RAM, 32 gigs of internal storage, polycarbonated plastic body, fingerprint scan on the back, same camera used in Samsung Galaxy J7 core, f1.9 aperture, full HD camera, and screen 5.6 inch, 720p 5.6 inch screen, again in 25,000 rupees. In 25,000 rupees you have more options. You can buy Xiaomi Note 5, Redmi Note 5. So I don't know what are Samsung doing these days in 2018. Their strategy, I don't understand what I'm doing. So in my opinion, do not buy this phone and save your money, and you have different choices. Battery, and let's talk about battery. 3000 mAh battery, no 4000, no fast charging, no Dolby Atmos sound, no, and GPU is also very old. Mali T830, which is quite older GPU. So for gaming, for browsing, daily purpose, this phone is not for you. I don't know why Samsung launched this phone in this price. If this phone comes in 18,000 rupees, then that's okay, you can buy this. It's extremely expensive, so I advise you, do not buy this phone. Share my video and please subscribe my channel and comment me what you think about Samsung Galaxy J6. Is this worth it or not? Thank you for watching my video. Goodbye.